Sew it like a man, basic jockstrap tutorial. Lay out and fold fabric over. Align the pattern so the straight edge above the notch is on the fold. Cut around the pattern below the notch. You may also cut a second piece as a lining layer. This is optional. If you have chosen to line the garment, stack folded pieces face side together and on top of each other. Pin around the curve. In the serger, push the edge of the fabric up under the presser foot all the way to the needles. Sew along the curved edge all four layers, sewing off at the folded edges of the fabric. Leave thread tail long. That will be adjusted in the next step. Reinforce the corner at the fold of the fabric. Fold back the long serger tail and stitch down. This secures the corner from pulling apart. Turn garment right side out so the seam is encased. Fold in half to find the center at the waist and pin. Using 3/8 inch elastic, place or pin elastic along the outside edge of the garment. Frame 7. Using a serger, attach the elastic to the outside edge of the garment. Stretch slightly as you sew. Turn elastic to inside garment, keeping edge flush. Stitch down to garment using a wide zigzag stitch. Stretch slightly as you sew. Cut waist elastic to desired length. Mark each end of the elastic 1/2 inch from edge and pin together. Stitch ends together along the 1/2 inch mark. Fold back the edges and zigzag stitch down for clean finish. Divide elastic into fourths. Pin center front of elastic to center front of garment. Pin both upper and lower edge of elastic for stability. Using a long and wide zigzag stitch, attach the elastic to the garment. Double stitch the ends of the garment for stability. Two rows of stitching is optional. Cut excess fabric from inside of garment. For the leg straps, please refer to the chart of the pattern. However, chart measurements are suggestions. Leg strap lengths may be adjusted for personal comfort. Measurements on charts are for the total length of both leg straps. For instance, each leg strap is 15 inches. Cut a single elastic at 30 inches. Find the center of elastic and mark. Mark each end 1/2 inch from edge. Match the center of the elastic to the inside center bottom seam of the garment horizontally. Pin in place. Attach elastic to garment by stitching across the elastic width. Fold elastic over onto itself and top stitch the elastic to the garment again. Attach leg straps to waist elastic at the sides. Match center back to center front and pin defined sides. Match 1/2 inch marks on leg straps to the lower edge of waist elastic at side. Be sure the leg straps are not twisted the wrong way. Hold up to body to make sure. On the inside of the waist elastic, zigzag across the raw edge of leg strap elastic to attach and conceal. On the face side of the elastic, zigzag the waist elastic to the leg strap at the lower edge of waist elastic. Congratulations on completing your custom jockstrap. For other sewing tutorials and patterns, please visit sewitlikeaman.com.